Hello, everybody. Welcome. This is another episode of Plants vs. Zombies. I apologize, this is all I've been doing recently, but I'm a big fan of this game, so that's why. Now, there are numerous things I could do. See, I haven't done the challenge yet, or any of the quests, but I think I'm just going to do some online games. Because I don't know why, but that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, so Immortica is actually 10 times right now. So I should probably do a game of Immortica, actually, to get the full. Yeah, but no, I'm not actually going to, because I am not very good at Immortica, and I'd probably lose. So. And Professor Brainstorm is 5 times right now, anyways. So, I mean, it's not like I'm losing out on that much. So, yeah. So, I'm playing as zombies, so I don't know why this is taking, it took that long. So yeah, hopefully I win. Probably won't, but I can try. So, unless something eventful happens in this episode, I don't know what I'm gonna call it. Like, as far as the subtitle goes. And that is a problem I have yet to encounter in this. Normally, I'm like, alright, that's what I'm calling this. Because the first one was introduction, of course. But, you know, something eventful has happened every time. Oh, sweet, that's actually a pretty good one to get out of that. Alright, because Leftovers 1-1, ain't it? Yeah. Alright, so. Yeah, we're gonna do that. So, yeah, again, I know a lot. But some people might not be as much of a fan as of these videos as some of my other ones, because, they don't know how to play this game. Which is understandable. I mean, if you don't know how to play this game, of course, these videos won't be as enjoyable to you as they otherwise would be. But, I mean, I would advise just, looking up or something how to play. Because, you know, I don't know. I like playing this game, and I think if people watching this video also knew how to play this game, that would increase how much they like it, I suppose. I don't know. Alright, so I'm actually winning, surprisingly. I don't see him playing in the spike weed this round, so I'm just gonna pass. Oh my god, well that's... that's quite odd. Alright, if he might play, if he gets a super, he's probably gonna play it in the Space Cadet lane now. Alright, guess he didn't get a super. Either that or, yeah, I don't know, really. Alright, I'll play the Portal Technician, just so it's, you know, sooner that the Portal Technician dies. Actually, he'll die right now, so that's beneficial. And he'll also kill the root. Well, he won't kill the root now. Oh my gosh. I mean, that really makes no difference whatsoever. The poor technician was gonna die either way. So yeah, that really doesn't matter. Alright, I really need to kill that Starch Lord though soon, because that might get out of control. But he really should have blocked someone else, shouldn't he have? Because 7, he'll have 1 health. Oh, alright, there you go. Oh my god, what is he doing? I'm still gonna kill him. I do not understand what this guy's doing right now. Because that guy will go up to 3 at the end of this round, and I can kill him with, a numerous amount of things. And the portal technician replaces himself, so there's no concern there. Oh my god, it blows up after? Well, that's stupid. That's some bullcrap. That's a bunch of crap. Alright. Alright. who's science? Are you science? He's not science. That's science, though. Yeah, you know what? I'll just do this. There we go. Yeah, he's down to two. He's really not doing good. I could potentially, I could open this, because that guy's going to die anyways immediately. Oh, well, it doesn't matter now, because that would, yeah, alright. Oh, wait, actually, never mind. I was going to say, I might be able to pull this off. Alright, I might as well kill him, because he's going to die from the spike weed anyways. He would block that. I'm going to do it to him. Because then he's going to block anyways from the science. Yeah, I think that's probably the best way to do it. Alright. Spidow doesn't have the healing thing, does he? As a super? I don't think so. Alright. I don't think so. I don't know. I could be mistaken, though. Alright. I mean, he has 7, so it's very possible he can fill every lane. Unlikely, but it's possible. Alright, so if I play that there, then I can play... Crap. Alright, so then I play that there, and because I need to put something that'll survive the spike weed and do that. I totally could have done that better. Actually, no, I really couldn't have. Oh yeah, I should have played the unlife in the spike weed. Yeah, alright. Oh, come on with it. Oh, yeah, that's some BS. Alright. I need to severely readjust my strategy right now. Because he really just caused some problems for me. Alright, I got this. Probably not. Alright. So, oh my god. Alright, the Starch Lord's gonna hit me. Wait, that does... No, it need only be 2. But I'm still totally gonna use that. Alright. Put that there. Backup Dancer. See, because if I play... I mean, if I play that there, it's gonna die. And that, it's gonna die too, and that's a waste of it, so I'm just gonna use the leftovers. I was doing so good, and now he has 2 soul patches down. Oh my god, alright. Here we go. Well, at least I'll still be able to kill him. Oh my god. That's a root! That's some bullcrap. Alright. That really has no effect on anything. At this point. Alright, if I can block that, that would be lovely. Thank you. Alright. Alright, I'm replacing the damn spikeweed for sure. Alright, I have some amount of stuff I could do. Alright, play that there. It'll kill it, and then I'm just blocking more stuff over here at this point. And then I'll replace the spikeweed. This is not going well, by the way, in case you were unaware. So he clearly has a deck centered around Starch Lord. Because, like, his whole deck is roots, pretty much. So, like, I really don't see myself winning at this point. Well, maybe if he picked, then the pain could be over sooner. Because, well, he's really taking his time. Oh my god, why is he taking so long? If he disconnects, that would be wonderful. If I got a free win, I would take that. Come on, disconnect. I swear to god, if it disconnects me, I have perfect internet connection right now. And sometimes it's just like, nope, no you don't, and then it just disconnects me. Oh my god, is he actually gonna disconnect right now? Oh my god, is he actually gonna disconnect right now? Oh my god, is he actually gonna disconnect right now? Because there's no way I'm winning this if he doesn't disconnect. Hey, there we go. Free win for me. Because, you know, he disconnected. So, I mean, I guess that's unfortunate as him. Ah, Sam. That's unfortunate for him. Alright, we'll do one more. Should I do another casual? Yeah, sure, why not? Alright, well, maybe if this guy disconnects too, then I can win again. Well, actually, if he disconnects, then I'll definitely win. Because that's just how it works. Alright. It would be incredible if two people in a row disconnected. Alright, we're not playing that. If he doesn't play, then we won't play that, and we'll play both of those next turn. Alright, now I need to do something. Neither of them even landed on it, so it doesn't matter. I really shouldn't have played it. He only needs two damage, though, so if I play that, yeah, I'll be fine. Okay. If I could get, like, something incredible out of that, that'd be lovely. What does that even do? Well, alright, that's pretty good, I guess. Oh my god. Alright. So, he's up to four, but I can kill it with essentially anything at this point. Alright, what's that thing turn into? This is the real important thing. Alright, it's not anything terrible. Alright, yeah, I mean, I guess I'll do that, because I'm more concerned about the what's that thing called, Blooming Heart to die, than I am about the Galactic P. Cosmic P, same thing. So in case you, like, buff the, what's that called, Blooming Heart, I think? Yeah. Oh, well, I guess there was no way out of that. Alright. So, I really need to do something about that Blooming Heart. If I just play the Electrician, then I'll be fine. Unless he, like, buffs something terrifically right now. Because he's, Captain Combustible, so who knows what he's gonna do. Alright, I have four, so I'll play that. And I'll bonus hit with the Electrician to kill the Blooming Heart, and then I have got this somewhat in control at that point. Alright, that doesn't matter, he'll kill that anyway, or not. Or he'll do that. Alright, well, at least I killed the Blooming Heart. Alright, so, oh my god, if he gets his super right now, I swear to god, because that would be 8 damage to me. Alright, thank god. I mean, 6 is still pretty problematic, but it's not as bad as 8. Alright. Let's use the Portal Technician, so that way it'll die, and I'll get something else. And it'll also kill the Peach. Electric Peach, what's it called? Zapricot, you know. Electric Peach, Zapricot. Oh my god, he's still... Wait, who is he doing that to? Electric Peach, Zapricot. Really the same thing, if you think about it. Alright, so that kills the Electric Peach, and now, what's he replaced with? Oh, alright, so something absolutely terrible, got it. Yeah, I guess I can play the Dancing Guy, yeah, alright. Because that's 4 damage on him, so I'm winning by 1 now. And hopefully I just win, because that would be wonderful. Oh my god, he's totally killing the Dancing Guy, ain't he? Yep. Alright, so, I'm actually losing by 1 now, but I have 7 this turn, so, what that means is I can play, no, I'm actually not, oh, well, I have to play that. Alright, I'll play that just because I need to something to block. I was gonna play the Abracadabra on the Heights, but I would imagine he would play on it then, and then I'd get screwed over. So, yeah. Yeah, I probably should have put the Average Cadaver there anyways, because unless I block, I have to block and then play the... Or he rolls a 1 and I lose, that could also happen. That's unfortunate. That's really unfortunate. Alright. So, I think I'm actually going to end this here. I know it wasn't long, but so what? I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you later. Peace.